Hey, what's up? I'm getting a call from Rold. Hey, no, sorry to be a pain in the bum, but I was wondering if you'd mind doing me one more huge favor. Sure, no problem at all. What's the trouble? Just so happen to skim over everyone's collectopedia cards earlier, and well, looks like a bunch of people are still a bit behind on preparations for the big mission. If you happen on anything they can use while you're out and about, would you mind throwing it to them using the cards? Or hey, loud and clear, when you find the materials, we just register on the collectopedia card, right? That's right, same way as always. Sorry, I think so. Not really sure like sticking his beak in other people's business. Remind you of anyone you know? Else we know, Elon's? Ha, being on, still, at least there's a rewards attached to it. I see you go for it. That way, everyone benefits. Have you like Elon's to weigh benefits, so careful, like. Which is safer of all. Alright. Alright, let's get our heads back into the game. Be on our way to Alfeto Valley. Time for war. Oh, this Flammy. Oh, this place is kind of pretty. Yzana Plains. I don't know which Titan this is supposed to be on. In the maps and tests, we're from the main moon, we skip travel list, the travel list, covered in landmarks, and secrets. Must be split into four categories: normal, elite, unique, and lucky. Tell them apart by looking at the symbols for the best of blood work. All monsters and enemies that don't require much of a strategy in order to defeat, so long as you're a similar level to them. Elite monsters. Enemies that are formidable for their level, great for challenging yourself, once you feel a little more used to the battle system. Elite monsters. Incredibly strong foes that are going, or they're very challenging, even when you're at their level. Going in without a solid strategy will not get you very far. Lucky monsters and enemies that should be lucky to find out in the field. They're strong as normal monsters, but you'll go out far better than most of the field. Wonder if you can combine like a lucky and an elite or a unique. When enemies perform certain actions, you'll see a red exclamation point icon displayed. They might drop items or cause rare enemies to appear. Pay this to observe. Interesting.
Here we go, guys.
Let's give him the usual, Noah.
Come on, man.
We got the initiative. Nice one, Wampa.
Come here! I got something for you!
You're a lifesaver! Hey! This isn't too bad! Nice one, Wampa! Arrow burst! A little bit! Have it!
Banger battle.
Hey! I'm here! You're on fire, land! Overclock buster!
Fighting each other? So that was an elite, so this is a unique.
Well now, ain't that a challenge? Here we go, guys.
Let's give him the usual, Noah.
Come here! I got something for you!
You're a lightsaber!
Enemies broken away from me!
That's pretty dope. Across Ionios, you'll find groups of enemies fighting each other. You can engage the battle by choosing a side to back up, when can result in special rewards. You know, in the other spot, something of interest, you can hold zero to focus on that mission since whatever special happens there, so try and get there. Have a squad.
Fight with focus.
I practically know this one by heart.
Got me. Take arrow burst. Break. Pop off.
Damn. Only do that, Noah.
Enemy's broken away from me. Come here. I got something for you. You're a lifesaver. I'll step in you, land. Hang it. Extra.
Was over way too soon.
Hear that, Noah? Lance wants something a bit meatier.
Oh, look over there. Here we go, guys.
Let's give him the usual, Noah.
Come here! I got something for you!
You're a lifesaver.
Friends.
The hell was that?
That's your weak point.
Smooth as always, Noah.
That's the weak point.
That's smooth as always, Noah. Got you.
Uppercut.
Well, they were no match for us.
Look over there. Guess we can go this way, too. More friends lost.
Cutscene. Neat.
Here we go, guys.
Right on. Make sparks
fly,
them.
Noah.
Come here. I got something for you.
You're a lifesaver.
Enemy, come here. I got something for you.
You're a lifesaver.
Right on.
You're on fire, lad! Have it!
Right this blow!
Right!
Crush it!
Here we go, guys.
Let's give him the usual, Noah.
We got the initiative. I got something for you. Thanks. Come on. Right to
said everything to you.
There's a lot of ground between us and Alfeto Valley.
That's
out.
Frustrating.
Let's avoid anyone who looks too strong, okay?
How the hell did... Like, he was off the ground.
This one should fill up the flame clock nicely. Is that... Lenny?
Lenny?
He looks worried. Let's ask him what's wrong.
Are you alone here? I'll let down Jacob and the others. Tell me what happened. Our team was wiped out. We ran into some wrecking remote centers at Sonata Salt. Sonata Salt. It's buried by the country. We attacked the soldiers. Yeah, there's some here that we were just over. My paraphrase was roping the guys. We were suppressed to palm. I'm sorry. No one asked for something. He was an awesome person. I think it's. We sent them out. Bingo and Olivia Ann and Marla. Four monsters got to them. Of course, we lost the coordinates. We sent them to the U.S.
Whoa, check this place out.
Some dead bodies.
Hmm? What's that?
I don't know. Can you figure out why I hit it? draw aggro whenever he popped back up, because if he did, that could have been that could have been a winnable fight for us.
Something a bit meatier.
And your friends need to be sent. Give me a second. Got loot.
Wonder what's inside.
What was that? Gemstone, huh? Time to send them.
Such is the officer's duty.
Send off your friends. Thank you. Are you okay? So, if I lost friends, I don't know why I can't use this one. You'll have to get used to it. Is that what you think of an officer here? I'm going to lose my heart a little. Thank you so much. Quest complete. Django, Olivia, and Marlon seen off the burden, and Lenny's heart was slightly eased.
Here we go, guys.
Let's give him the usual, Noah.
Ha! Make this quick.
We got the initiative.
Looking good, Noah. Come here. I got something for you.
Thanks. Extra.
Power ring.
Yes, the weak point.
Hey,
I'm here. As always, Noah. Eat it.
Crusher!
Reinforcements!
Pop one! attack. Looking good, Noah. Head trigger. Buckle. And blast. I'm not done. I can still get you.
Hang in there, I'll heal you.
Not kidding. Over here.
Lance, did I push you too hard? Extra.
Yes.
Kill the elite dude there. That's pretty cool.
Here we go, guys.
Let's give him the usual, Noah.
Africa! We got the initiative!
Smooth as always, Noah.
Have it! Right up, Noah! Hey! This isn't too bad. Nice one, Wamba! Crap!
You guys are just too strong. Oh, look over there.
Where's this auto run? Stop. Where?
Here. Guys, get ready to fight.
Come here. I got something for you.
Thanks.
Got you.
What?
Hey, this isn't too bad. Nice one, Wamba. Arrow burst.
Got you.
Have it. Extra. Looks like we can go on from here.
Oh, the container.
Never seen this place before.
The hell is that? Xenoblade in a nutshell. What the hell is that?
Fight with focus.
Fuck it.
I know. I'll rein myself in.
Power wing.
I'm a bird.
Right up, Blast.
Dave.
Air blast.
Crush out. Oh, come here. Run. I got something for you.
You're a lifesaver.
Eat it.
Extra.
Nothing's going.
Hey, I'm here. You're on fire, man.
I was just resting my heart. Come here! I got something for you!
Uni! This can't be happening! Spark! More grunt!
The entrance to our Feto Valley.
This should put us about halfway then.
What's all this?
Huh? Hmm? What's that?
I don't know. Our friends in needs. I don't know what you're doing here. You know, just listen to this. Supposed to rendezvous with another team at this location. They're appointed, time's coming. God, and I need to see neither high nor screw that route or what. Now, hold on for a second. I'm sure they're being rude. Could have something have happened to them? Maybe. Lost your food. Therefore, they're probably Shark Jaws Cape. Shark Jaws Cape. Alright, go check it out. You guys can go ahead to the side. Yeah, okay. Sorry, I'm going by the top right here. Fine, we'll handle it. Just be careful not to get lost yourself, huh? Yeah, it should be like some spider. It is getting close to time for Final Fantasy 14 raid, so we're going to be taking a break and calling it here for this for a while. Hopefully be back in a little bit with Final Fantasy 14. Apparently there's some kind of DDoS attack on it. We'll see what's going on, if they have their stuff sorted out and fixed by the time we're back. But otherwise, yep, we're going to be taking a break. I had a lot of fun with this so far. This game's great. It's like everything that the past games were, and then the best parts of them selected here. So that's going to be it for me for a while. I'll be back hopefully in an hour at 7 p.m. Pacific with Final Fantasy 14.
Every day's a training day.
If not, then we'll see what's going on. But yep, that's it for me. I'll see you guys later, and peace out.